What do you think about the future? Where do you think this area of research will go? I know you're involved in many clinical trials at Duke, but you're also aware of what's going on in the world. So
yeah, so I think using cell therapy for regenerative medicine is going to be the next big advance in medicine. I think we've exhausted the easy stuff to do with drugs, and cells are like intelligent drugs. They can make different decisions in a damaged area of tissue than a drug. A drug does one thing.
Yes.
And so I really think cell therapy and regenerative medicine is the next emerging new therapy. And I think cord blood and cord tissue will play a huge role in that.
Yes.
For many reasons that relate to how you can safely harvest the cells and store them, to the fact that they're different and have more potential than adult cells.